G'day, it's O'Neill from Perth, Australia. How are you all? I thought I'd share some good news with you. I'm going to release my 36th album. It's called Classic Rock Volume 8 on Wednesday, the 21st of September, 2022. Now, the album has got 20 tracks all the way from 1953 to 2012. An old song used to be by Nat King Cole called Pretend. Used to be one of my dad's favorites as well, and I've rejigged it to give it a more modern feel, and also the theme of the album made it a more rock anthem than a ballad. So I'd like to get your views on that. Other songs from the 60s includes What Does It Take to Win Your Love? By Junior Walker and the All-Stars. That's a real goodie from way back when. Chris Andrews, To Whom It Concerns. He was a great singer-songwriter in the 60s. In the 70s, I'm a Singer in a Rock and Roll Band by the Moody Blues. Remember Susie Quattro? I used to love her. Her music, it used to be absolutely fantastic. She was a great rocker and a good bass guitarist. I've recorded Can the Can from 1973, I think it was. So hope you enjoy that one. Remember Heart? They were a great girls band. And I've recorded Barracuda from them. That was one of the songs they made famous. Smokey, they were famous for living next door to Alice. And I've recorded one of their songs called San Francisco Bay. Really lovely track. I hope you like that. ELO is one of my favorite bands. And the reason being, they are such a unique band, a bit like Queen, where they've got a sound of their own. And I've recorded two tracks, Evil Woman and Living Thing from the 70s. Urgent by the American British rock band Foreigner, and also All I Want Is You by the Irish rock band U2. That's a lovely ballad, and I hope you like that. I've also had some hits from 2000. Remember Beyonce's If I Were a Boy? That song quite touched me. It's a song about women's struggle in a man's world, and quite a touching song, and I'm glad I recorded it. All Summer Long is a song by Kid Rock. He has blended quite a number of artists in that song, Sweet Home Alabama and Werewolves of London by Warren Zevon, just a bit of snippets from each of their tracks to make quite a unique sound. So I hope you enjoy that one too. And Drive by the American band Train. They are a great band and I love their music too. So as usual, I'll play a few snippets from some of the tracks and give you the flavor and feel of the album. And I look forward to receiving your feedback and comments after its release. Once again, thank you for all your support, your feedback. It means the world to me. And keep connected. You don't know what else is in store for you. Thanks. See you soon. Bye.